Oh, Austin. Yeah. I haven't seen you around here in so long. Holy crap. Listen, we got two more compounds. Others on the right, bro. Hold up. Hey, yo. now. Since now. Yo. Wait. Hey, Austin. Austin. One, two. One, two, I see. One, two. Hold up, wait a minute, wait, stop, hold up, wait a minute. Oh, that, wait, you were doing something? Do what you gotta do, take it down.
No, I mean, like, that was a, yeah.
Yeah, hold up. We gotta head over to the German compound. Let's go. You better get yourself down, bro, because I don't want you to get yourself shot at. Make sure you get your gun out so you don't T-pose. Or actually, okay, yeah, there you go. Let's get. Be careful, though. As a matter of fact, hold up, let's sprint, because we don't really need to crouch all the way there. I'm just doing that for the first part of the video, because recording a series at the moment. But I didn't like what the fuck those dudes did. Those niggas don't deserve any fucking thing, bro.
This one guy is actually pretty cool.
Wilhelm Winter? I'm not really sure about that, bro.
Alright, well, we'll
hold up, we're gonna talk to him. We're not gonna kill him. We're gonna talk to him because we got more than three people, because if we got at least a group of three people, we can jump him and take his guns and shit.
We could probably do better than the Russians.
Hold up, wait a minute, hold up. I think we can actually have at least like a three or four guys actually, because I'm actually part of I'm a part in the mafia right now at this current moment, so we could have three guys at least. Wait a minute. Head over here, this right hand side. We gotta get over to the airfield. Out here we're gonna fucking freeze up, bug. Dougie Doug, fresh. Is that compound locked? Hold up, let's see if this compound's locked. Yeah. That shit locked. Oh shit, y'all, hold up. Hey, yo, stop. You can't run off, stop. Fail RP if you run off, stop. You got three guys surrounding your bitch ass, yo. Hold up. Let's get inside first. Stop! Get this nigga, yo! Get that bitch nigga. That nigga fucking try to give me with that shit.
Ugh.
Nigga, fuck you. Nigga, fuck you. Nigga, fuck you. Let me get this nigga. Yeah, that nigga can't do that. That ain't rules. You can't do that shit. Oh, what's on now? You fuck the dog now, you're a bitch ass. Where's this nigga out at? Hold up. Wait, did you find this nigga? Nothing around here. I've been made people, connected people. Who you been with? Chain snatching, jive ass, mighty cold motherfucker. Man, this nigga's out. This nigga ran off. Oh shit, that's you. Oh shit. Oh shit. I was about to shoot. Okay, hold up. Yo, hold up. Are you still cool? Wait a minute. Wait. This is friendly. Stop. Stop. It's friendly. Stay over in the back. We're gonna need to group up with this nigga. Hold up. This is my guys. We're gonna ambush these niggas. Let's lock this gate up. No. Lock the gate up. Stay here. Stay here in this room. Don't own the doors. Don't make them know that they're here. Yo, hold up, wait a minute. Yeah, these niggas are gonna cause some serious heat. I don't wanna do this to these niggas, man, but they're gonna have to be taught a lesson. I think I got like two Russian guys. Actually, well, like one of them's a girl, actually. But like, really, I'm a guy playing a girl character. So I say those two guys, and I got one other German dude. He's a Herr Schutz. I think his name is like Rosa Schmidt. Shannon? Anna? Pretty sure.
Not the girl one, the other one.
That was the one I was just on. Before I switched.
Girl.